Although the implementation of the Tobacco Control Law has been delayed since it was adopted a few years ago, Minister Richard Kamwi says the time to make it a reality has finally come. Controlling the advertising and use of tobacco is aimed at bettering the lives of all Namibians health-wise.
As soon as that is done, recruitment of committee members, stakeholders meeting, by around end of April, I will be gazetting it. Once that is done, those who are smoking, they must prepare themselves. It will no longer be the way they are ridiculing us now. I'm warning them ahead of time. Smoke in restaurants now. After May, we may meet each other halfway.
While taking a look at the challenges that his ministry is facing, Kamwi also took the opportunity to point out that the recruitment of doctors, pharmacists and nurses has been slow, hence there is a need to speed up the process.
When government budgeted for such positions, it is our duty to see to it that they are filled. Thus, those of you who are entrusted with recruitment for this position that I mentioned, other than enrolled nursing, but medical doctors, pharmacists, and registered nurse, midwives, you are under directives to see to it that you recruit these categories without fail, and it should be as soon as possible.
Kamwi further stated that while the shortage of doctors remains a challenge in Namibia, many young people have been sent abroad for training, and government hopes to reap the benefits in a few years to come. Arun Shaukwa reporting for the News on One.